Josie's on a vacation far away. Come around and talk it over.
All right, so this is the stuff that I stick in Mr. Jones's potty box. I put this, but then I also put a thin layer of this other stuff. So I usually put just a little bit of this because he tends to just eat it all. This smells pretty good. I'm not really sure how to describe the smell, but I would just put a little bit of this on there, and then mostly this stuff. And I'm going to go ahead and give Josie some as well in her cage just because she likes to lay in it. Whenever I have her inside the house, she tends to not potty in her box. She'll just lay in it on this, and then she'll potty outside her box. So I'm just going to give her some of the leftover one. So I only have like a little bit left over in this bag that I'm going to put in her house just because I know she likes it just to lay in it. She doesn't like pooping in it or anything, so I'm going to give it to her just for fun. And I'll give her some Timothy hay as well, just so that she can chew on this because she likes that too. So, and then this is the food that I've been giving him. I used to give him this other, like, generic stuff, but it's just pellets, and Mr. Jones does not like to eat the pellets. So we got him this, which is a lot better. It smells really good, and it has a lot of other... Like, let me show you. Here's a bag that we're almost done with. But it has, like, a lot of other things in it, like fruit-type things. Let me see if I can show you. So it looks like dried fruit. And, I don't know, just kind of seeds and stuff. And he really likes it and smells really good and sweet. So, yeah, this is what we give them. I'm just going to show you... what we put in his bedding. We used to, when we first got Josie, we used to get that recycled paper stuff because that's what the person gave me whenever they gave me her, or actually when I bought her. I bought her from a thrift store, like a flea market, actually, for $20, and they gave me like this recycled bedding, and it didn't work out. It was just like she was just laying in her own pee and stuff. It was just gross. So we switched to Timothy hay, which... You know, we'd stick all of this in there and just wasn't really soaking anything up. So now we switch to this. So this really works well because it soaks up so good. So yeah, that is the stuff I stuck in their bedding. This is stuff we use on the daily. All right, so if you saw my last video, you probably saw Mr. Jones inside a baking pan. You're probably thinking, like, is that a baking pan and why? Well, the reason is I did get him a box, like a kitty litter box. But then he started eating it, like... I don't even know why. It's so crazy. He was just like eating, and I'm pretty sure it was like going to kill him, so I had to hurry up and rush and buy an actual baking pan so that he would not chew on it. So this is what we've got, or that's why he is actually in there. And then here's Josie. Hey, Toties. What are you doing, Josie? She's so cute. Look at you. Are you trying to bite? Don't bite, Missy. Oops, sorry. Okay, so I'm just putting some of this bedding in there because Josie actually likes laying in this bedding because whenever she is inside the house, she doesn't actually poop in the litter box. She likes to sleep in it and poop outside the litter box. So I'm giving her some of that, and I'm also throwing some Timothy hay on here, just so she can, like, she likes to chew on it, and so she can, like, rest in it and rub in it, whatever she wants to do. She's actually climbing on me right now. Here she is. Come there. Josie. I don't know if you can see her. Maybe she can get up there and enjoy it. We'll see. We'll get up because we're in the house. Josie.
It's not really big enough for two people.
Yeah. Josie! Put your hand down and she'll come to it. She's gonna bite you, she's scared. Just put your your hand down. Let her touch you. Don't even move your hand. Josie. Okay, I guess that's good enough. Maybe we can get her on enjoying it later.
Yeah.